making his way to the ring from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, the United States champion, Baron Corbin.
Corey, I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better, but no such luck.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I'd agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's gonna need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
And with that, Baron Corbin is on the loose.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is gonna be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
From Stampede Wrestling to WWE, Calgary has seen some great action over the years, and this matchup is sure to not disappoint. Dropped by a clothesline.
Looking a bit uneasy here. He's gonna want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
And he hits him with the boot.
Baron Corbin is now in control of the tempo of this match.
He's not looking like himself here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
Mark my words.
Yeah.
and a big chop.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. A clubbing blow. Oh my, Baron Corbin.
I can't believe it, Michael.
Better watch out. Goldberg is fired up now. And he's heading back in. Now,
some WWE fans wouldn't agree, but this is just too much showboating from Goldberg here.
And he lands the slam, and this has got to be it. Saw that one coming. Baron Corbin is measuring. He wants to do this in the ring.
He's one of those guys that gets going and it's hard to stop him.
Wow, I thought he was a gone.
Now that one well scouted. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. For the finish.
Wow, Goldberg sure knows how to get into his opponent's head.
Oh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, he's definitely starting to fade now.
Here is Goldberg in position now. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see the
jackhammer.
This might be, this should do it right there. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Many would consider this an upset, Byron.
Yeah, a hard-fought victory for this superstar, but he definitely earned it.
Yeah, look at it. His opponent, sore loser.
Yeah, but apparently it backfired. That's what you get for not accepting a loss.
And now the celebration can begin.